for 3 years. The team did not make the team final. That was devastating for all that's gone into it. However, this is Lisa Skinner, and with everything that's happened, the leaders who have fallen, including Horkina, and her consistency today, she is flirting with maybe pulling off a medal in front of the home crowd.
Lisa was a 96 Olympian. It was actually Peggy who talked her into coming back.
Well, we truly expected to come down to Australia and see the home court advantage with a much improved Australian team. A huge impact. They have disappointed so far, but Lisa Skinner's putting it all together tonight.
Fabulous choreography. Actually, Peggy brought in her personal choreographer that she used in the U.S. from the Dynamo Gymnastic Club, same club that Shannon Miller trained at, and these have been a hit with the crowd.
She can go to the fourth and final rotation, thinking that she could pull off a medal. 9.75.